Hey guys, it's Truckadas98 and we are back with another video on Welker Farms. And it has been a while since I did make a video on Welker Farms. It's probably been about 2 weeks maybe, 2 weeks plus maybe. So if you're watching this one before episode one in Welker Farms, I ask you to watch that one first and then you'll know where we're up to. So what I'll do is grab the wheel loader from the last episode, because those tires on that air cut was stuck around that pole. We had to buy something to get it out of the way, so what I'll do is just move this out of the way. And I had all these lined up for an equipment tour, yet again I've moved most of them. So I'll probably just leave that there for now and get the headers, well, combines, and get the header fronts, and then we'll move them out of the way and we'll go on from moving stuff back to where it needs to go. And if you guys are new, can you please leave a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell. I'll hopefully be posting a video or two a week, because now I've almost finished with school for the year. So if you guys can click the notification bell, you'll be notified whenever I'm making videos. And yeah, I'll see you when we're finished moving all the all the equipment where I want to go.
taking over.
We're in control.
Okay guys, I think we've got most of it done. I'll just probably get this truck, these trailers hooked up and move them. I think this might be the end of the video, but I know I'm gonna make another one, but it's gonna be on FS17. It's like it's partly a survival roleplay. So that will be what my next video is about, which I'm probably gonna do soon, when I finish this one. So I'll just this isn't really a best video, just really set up everything video, and yeah, it might not be the best to you guys, but I'll see you on my survival roleplay. What's the name? Survival roleplay save game in FS17. I'll see you there.